We have a renowned makeup artist coming to show us how to glow up, but I don't know how she's going to upgrade this. This is Nicole in the chair. We also have Nicole Perkins. She's a makeup artist. Can you tell me a little bit about the hands-on glam experience before we get started?
The hands-on glam experience is for the everyday woman. If you want to glam up yourself for work, or if you just want to spruce up your weekend life, this class is for you. So the training wheels are on. You don't have to have any experience. You literally can have no skills and walk away knowing how to do the basics of a full face.
Oh, all right, so let me go ahead and see how you upgrade this beautifulness right
here. Well, she has one eyebrow right now.
Really? You have amazing eyebrows.
She does. She does.
It's always great to have something natural to work with. But how would you fill in eyebrows?
So I just want to show, you know, she does have great eyebrows, but you want to brush them upward.
Okay.
And just use small little hair-like strokes.
Okay. Do you want to get a pencil versus just grabbing a brush with just anything on it?
So I like this pencil. It's by NYX. It's super affordable.
Yes.
I want to keep the class affordable as far as the products. So the things I'll be showcasing are easy to use and easy to find and easy to pay for.
Yes, ma'am.
We all like that. So I'm just gonna do small little strokes through her brow. And since she already has a good shape, I'm just gonna continue to fill in the gaps in any sparse areas.
I noticed how you started from the middle and now you're working in toward the nose. Is that something you wanna do, start in the middle?
I find because she has full brows, I'm just going to, I'm working on problem areas. My eye goes to problem areas.
Okay.
So I just kind of start from where I see she needs the most definition.
Okay.
And I do end in the front just because I'm looking at both brows at that point so that I can kind of match them up. So I do the back, the middle, and the end first.
So you definitely want to start with your problem areas first and then go to everything else. That looks good.
Yes.
All right.
And then you want to brush through because the product moves. You
right.
can distribute the pencil through the brow as you work. And I'm going to go ahead and match up the front area. Again, doing hair-like strokes, I'm literally going upward with her hair growth.
Okay.
So if her brows grew this way, I'd do strokes that way. But
okay.
since hers grow straight up, I'm going straight up.
So in other words, you work with your brows. You don't make them do what you want them to do.
Exactly, and they are sisters, not twins. Do not stress yourself over eyebrows.
I have wasted 45 minutes on my brows by themselves.
We're not stressing over brows in 2020. We're leaving that in 2019.
I love that. Thank you so much.
Yes.
And we only have a couple seconds left. What are you going to do?
Okay, so I'm just taking a little bit of concealer that's a little bit lighter, and I'm going to just go on the arch of the eyebrow.
Okay.
A lot of people take the concealer all the way across, but we're just gonna go in the arch and just carve out her brow a little bit.
Okay.
Just to add some definition.
All right, everybody, we have the hands-on glam experience at Selfie Salon. That's January 26th from 2 until 6, 12340 Natural Bridge Road in Bridgeton. Go to NicoleBeautyWellness.com. You guys stay tuned for more Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. She is gonna somehow manage to upgrade Miss Danielle here. Again, I don't know, she's absolutely gorgeous. We are here for Women of All Shades here on the 9 a.m. show.